shades of night are falling. It's twilight time. Out of the mist your voice is calling. 'Tis twilight time. When purple colored curtains mark the end of day, I'll hear you, my dear, at twilight time. Deepening shadows gather splendor as day is done. Fingers of night will soon surrender the setting sun. I count the moments, darling, till you're here with me. Together, at last, at twilight time. Here, in the afterglow of day, we keep our rendezvous. In the sweet and same old way, I fall in love again as I did then. Deep in the dark, your kiss will thrill me like days of old, lighting the spark of love that fills me with dreams untold. Each day I pray for evening just to be with you together. At last at twilight time, in the afterglow of day, we keep our rendezvous beneath the blue. In the sweet and same old way, I fall in love again. Lighting the spark of love that fills me with dreams untold. Each day I pray for evening just to be with you together at last at twilight time. Together at last at twilight time.
And there's Beth.
Come. We've made quite a scene here. Look, no grill. No easy. So should I ever cook anything on it, you can still watch from your chair. And I moved the hummingbird feeder because Spooky killed one. All right, you ready?
I am now. I'm putting sunglasses on.
Can you see?
Yeah.
What do you think?
I think he did a marvelous job. Marvelous.
Awesome. I'm going to sneak in front of him. Can you smell that smell?
Ooh, pretty.
Like the kitchen?
Yeah.
Even an odd floor?
Yep, that don't matter.
Do you see your ceiling, Miss Hattie?
Do you see the ceiling?
Oh, wonderful. You know, that worried me.
No, it did. That's what I told Elizabeth. Everything we've talked about, that's the only thing you mentioned. I'll be danged if we're not going to do the ceiling. So.
Well, you know, it had been so long since it had been done, the paint was peeling off.
Not no more.
Nope. And now, let's see, should we save the bathroom for last?
Yeah, because that'll be the...
I have to find somewhere else to put my Diet Dr. Peppers.
See your hallway? Check this out.
Wonderful.
You like it?
Yeah, I think it's beautiful.
See, we hung all the pictures back up. Put some new things up. Put Daddy's ship wheel back up. Daddy's name.
I didn't even know if we still had that.
Yep. Put your awards up.
Put a picture of the crazy girls over here.
Yeah, you see? That's what we look like.
That's the day we sprayed the kitchen ceiling.
Yeah, that's the day we did your ceiling. Look at this wall. She did 108 feet yesterday walking.
Wow, good job.
Have you been painting?
Maybe.
Green?
Yeah, I painted that spot. Well, you know, I was...
So what do you think?
I have a boo-boo in the shower we have to fix. That's what the tape
is
covering.
That's what the tape is, yeah.
That's just a little bit piece of grout.
I think everything is great. Everything looks good. Very functional.
You can get in with no problem.
I can get in and out with no problem.
You like all the colors?
I'm really happy.
Awesome.
Sweet.
Yeah, buddy.
Takes tits.
Only you can do make all this world seem right. Only you can do make the darkness bright.
Take the tub out and put the shower in, and take the carpet up in your room and refinish the floor. Well, Carrie came over to help me sand around the edges. That's where this all got started. Because once I did the floor, Carrie said, well, you know, we really should paint the walls in here. So we painted the walls. And then we were cleaning up in the bathroom. And Carrie says, you know, you did so much work on the shower that we really should put a new floor in here. So we scraped up 3 layers of tile and put a new floor in. And then she said, you know, we should really should paint in here also. So we painted in the bathroom. And then we went to see you, and you asked for the ceiling. So we did the ceiling, and then Carrie and Robert painted the hallway.
And you know, I just now noticed the cabinets.
Oh. They're black.
I like them too. They're cool, ain't they? Miss Kitty's in under the curtain.
Oh, yes. If I thought I could get away with it, I would steal her. She's the sweetest thing.
I'm glad you got the plumbing unstopped.
Oh, my word. Yeah. But, so anyway, then we were cleaning in the kitchen, and we did the ceiling, and Carrie said, you know, we really should paint the kitchen, too. So we painted the kitchen. And then we were just going to wipe the walls down in the living room, and Carrie's looking around, and she says, you know, we did so much in your mom's room and the bathroom and the kitchen, and the one room where she spends most of her time, we've done nothing but paint the ceiling. We really need to paint in here, too. So,
and we had the paint.
And we had the paint. So
why not?
There you go. That's how everything got painted.
Well, it looks good.
It does, doesn't it? I'm going to put a nail in the corner of that rug.
When you hold my hand, I understand the man.